Revelio.
Kill any who trespass.
Wait, we should have some sort of plan.
I'm through planning.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking about dead goblins.
You could have got us killed.
But I didn't.
Looks like Branrock's loyalists were heading further up the path.
Let's keep going. Revelio.
Ramrock's gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us. Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that, goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership.
How nice a moment.
All of Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
I agree. Only good wizard's a dead wizard. Ranrock's got that right. And I'll be most keen to help him achieve his goal.
Sebastian, wait.
Wait? For what?
Listen to me. I know you're angry and frustrated, but Lodgok said...
Oh, you're...
Stop it. That's enough. Not all goblins are like Ranrok. I am not the enemy.
I thought we wanted this.
We do. Listen to me. Lodgok has insights into Ranrok. He told me that Ranrok somehow knows about the Keepers and is searching anywhere connected. That's why they always seem to be one step ahead. I know what I'm doing. You need to trust me, or I don't see that we can continue together.
Fine. Fine. I'm sorry. I do trust you.
Good. Ranrok clearly knows more than we thought. We need to be careful. We have our work cut out for us. We need to work.
Agreed.
Safe travels, my young friends.
Revelio.
Feels like I've been at this for hours.
Loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders.
Revelio.
How fitting.
Accio. Confringo. Imperial. Expelliarmus. Potato. Accio. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Expelliarmus.
I'd done it myself.
One nudge and that chest might have fallen.
Oh, I think three nudges at least.
Accio!
These spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better.
Revelio!
Annoying little beasts, aren't they?
A staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages.
Confringo!
Revelio!
Confringo!
Look at this place. Not really my style. A bit much if you
ask. Incendio, Bombarda, Defender, Crimson, Legend, Glacier. together. Incendio! Bombarda! Expelliarmus! Imperium! Confringo! Accio!
We should search for runes.
Incendio!
Is finding these chests luck? We've seen rune symbols like these before.
Expelliarmus! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Can't get out of here quick enough.
Revelio.
A journal entry. We should look for more.
Why couldn't she have kept all our journal entries in one place?
Revelio! Troll! Meliodas! Imperial! Confringo! Confringo! Expelliarmus!
Incendio. Expelliarmus. Imperial. Corvada.
Protego!
Incendio.
Nothing like an angry troll to bring friends together.
Revelio. Incendio.
Revelio. You made a mess of things. Debris everywhere.
Reparo. Revelio. Reparo.
That was a piece of work.
More than one.
Revelio.
Find something.
A journal entry. Isadora was here.
We couldn't jump high enough to reach that ledge if we tried. We need something sturdy to stand on. Try levitating that crate to the right spot.
Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
Breath after all this. But the view, well worth it.
Bombarda, Wingardium Leviosa.
Thank you. another barrier. We can blast
through. Accio!
This can't be a dead end. Must be another floor above us. Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome.
Revelio! Confringo!
Incendio!
Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
Bombarda! Revelio.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
The triptych pointed us here.
Revelio.
Another rune symbol.
Incendio!
Bombarda! English language by now.
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here.
Incendio!
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
Revelio!
The final canvas piece to the triptych! We've done it!
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
Revelio.
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense.
Go on, place it.
Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder.
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace. Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain, but if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves some.
Not everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. Someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroff, the destroyed painting, it was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes. Yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care. If at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please, talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
Of Ranrock's drills in a mine along the shore. I intend to destroy it. I'm tired of trying to reason with him. You're welcome to join me, but if I don't see you there, I will reach out when I return. I have something to give you.
Lodgok's getting himself into more danger than he realizes. I'd better find him.
Protego!
Some exciting news to share.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any. A wise decision. Thank you. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
without her.
Greetings. Please, take your time looking about. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Bombarda!
Some exciting news to share.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said...
Indeed, Deke does. Deke knows that you want to learn about all sorts of beasts. And Deke recently heard rumors of a phoenix nest in a nearby mountain.
A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the phoenix Natty mentioned.
Deke would not doubt it. If Deke has heard of it, surely the nasty poachers have as well.
Well, I'd better go and rescue it.
Deke thinks so. Deke is not sure why, but Deke feels that saving a phoenix might help to make amends for what happened. Deke hopes that you are able to find the phoenix and bring it to the room.
Best place to be caught alone.
Still in your head. I really do.
Gah!